And just into our newsroom, a tragic accident in the Metro East has killed a 73-year-old woman. Police say a vehicle hit this home on Joy Avenue in Granite City last night. When officers arrived, they found Virginia Ohren dead inside of this home. The driver of the vehicle is in custody and is expected to be charged.